at your destination. Rodrigo, are you losing control of your drifts, or... I see, you're just showing off.
Ay, qué padre.
Míralo. My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle. When they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver. Easy left into easy left. Right, then easy left. Easy right, don't cut, then over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left. Jump, then water, into sharp right and surface change. Over a jump, easy left. Don't cut, then surface change. Easy left, then easy right, don't cut. Surface change, into easy left. Easy right, then water. Into water, then very hard right.
Whew, brilliant run. Well done.
Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Wocho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
Hola, amigo.
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Wocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. tío Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tía Sofía told me he once put his bocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.
Thank you. meters. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Thank you. I've got a T-100 Baja truck restored to its former... ...glory down here, if you're interested. Wow is right. Mid-mounted V6, central driving position, and 66 centimeters of suspension travel. We put you behind the wheel, and I'm telling you, no dirt race in Mexico will be safe.